Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 SHINee's Minho was surprised by his fans on NBC's Guys Who Crossed the Line, literal title. See also, watch BTS grabs 9th win for Fake Love on M Countdown, performances by SHINee, 101, and more on the June 8th episode. Minho appeared as a guest and joined Kim Gura, Lisa Young, and Sol Min-suk on a trip to Jordan and Israel. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Minho showed up at the Incheon International Airport and many people gathered to take photos of the idol. Sol Min-suk said, "You're much more handsome in real life. I saw the back of you and idols are different." Lisa Young then screamed like a young girl and said, "What do I do? It's the first time meeting you, but you're seriously handsome. You must feel burdened because I'm doing this. I'm sorry. I think it'll be nice for the three of us to go without Kim Gura." When Minho arrived at the airport in Jordan, loud screams could be heard all around the airport. It turned out that many fans waited for Minho as early as 4 in the morning. Minho was also surprised by his popularity in Jordan and the number of fans that showed up to welcome him. He quickly became surrounded by fans and was separated from the rest of the cast as he got out of the airport. Some of the fans recognized Lisa Young and asked for photos and autographs. The actress said, "I think they came to me because they couldn't follow Minho." Kim Gura was also approached by fans who asked him to give Minho their letters. In the car, Minho said, "I've been to many airports, but this was the first time that they pet the back of my head." SHINee recently made a comeback with the title track, Good Evening. Source 1.